like you got superpowers.
Guys, Hewitt here, and today this is my volunteerism video. And Alex will volunteer to share his observation on his community needs, challenges, issues he have observed since the pandemic.
Right, so since the pandemic started, you know, the bars them and the shop them are closed really early, you know, so that kind of put a strain on us guys where we used to like their bar and them something there. It also put a strain on the shopkeeper them and the barkeeper them too, because they're losing money coming to close early. A lot of persons are on the street now, so there's a lot more garbage. Yeah, that's basically what my community faces right now, just the strict curfew times. But to be honest, we understand it, but you know, with everything has its downfall, but we're just gonna see what happens, alright?
Back to our volunteerism group, I observe since COVID is a Kingston-based group, otherwise known as Ramesh Entertainment. Ramesh and his team went out in the community and issued food items to members of their selected area. Items such as mackerel rice and other food items were given to the persons in this area. This went on for more than 1 week. A three-step plan I would place in my community to correct the issue of poor sanitation. 1. Maintain social distance and good hygiene. 2. Frequently cleaning and disinfecting the area and public space, bars and shops and community center. 3. Provide soap and water for persons to wash hands before entering or sanitizing agents. Volunteerism is freely giving back to the community, to community service or place of residence or to another. It allows members to connect with each other. Volunteerism benefits the country, Jamaica, generation before mine. It helps nation building and its economy. Hence its importance.
It's like you got superpowers.